Hey guys, welcome back to another tutorial. Do you see anything special here? Anyways, it's this. Yes, you can make special themes. Well, warning, it doesn't work for Google Chrome. That's a little bit stupid, but anyways. It works for Internet Explorer. Yeah, and also the message that is something wrong with Internet Explorer. Found that nothing happened. Here we go. So back to the tutorial. So you may wonder, how on earth am I making this? Yeah, how on earth? Well, that's actually quite simple. Let me show you. First up, search for Internet Explorer. Okay, now you get a standard Internet Explorer. Then you want, firstly, go to the site that you want to go to. Let's say, example, I don't know actually. Okay, sure. Frame. Okay. So, I'm here. And what I need to do? Press the settings. Go to add the internet site to apps. Click that. Then click add. Okay. So there we go. Now you got that. And then right click and add program to the status bar or whatever. There you go, now you can close this and bam, get it. And also, if you may see this, you see this up there, this is blue. This is red, and this is green, based on the color on that logo. So yeah, just a simple tutorial. Yeah, I quite like this. So yeah,